Hey, we're here today at Fowlis Wester to talk about this stone and another thing I'll show you inside our church, the main church. So if you look at this stone here, it used to stand at another place. They brought it here, put it there. But I'm telling you right now, see this stone, that's not even a stone, that's made of plastic. It's a replica. The real one's in the church. Yeah, we'll go like the church now and I'll show you some other silliness in there. Here's the village. Village of Fowlis Wester. So this is the entrance to the church. It was built in 1644. Whatever it says up here, look at the entrance. Take heed to thy foot when thou enters into the house of God. Right. My ancestors. What's the church? See what I've got in here. In the house of God. Pan that big one here. Right, so took the stone from outside, call it the Pictish stone. There it's there, that's a real stone. It's called a Pictish stone, but if you look at it, it looks better like a Celtic stone to me. They've got other ones and all, look at this one too. That one, Celtic. Let me see what they've got up in this wee room. Right, so show you in the room, right? Look, Jesus, King of the Jews. That's what it says. Right. Get you clowns. Right, it's this room here, though. Look at this. This is from out in the church. Astronaut. He's called Bean. You see that piece of tartan you see there? He took it to the moon. I said, the house of God. Right. Took it to the moon. In the house of God, he took it to the moon. Somebody coming.
Hi there.
Oh yeah.
Hi.
So there you have it. Astronauts in Fowlis Wester's Church. Thanks for watching.